line where frozen breath originates. With one motion of a wandering eye, she strips everything away. This one moment is intensified, and the colors all fade to gray. Inside this fantasy, it seems so real to me. Of a wanting mind, the real world begins to fade, and all the hateful things I have become temporarily go away. Temporarily go away. Inside this fantasy, it seems so real to me. Synthetic ecstasy, when legs are open. True life behind the wall, where men and angels fall. A fading memory when my mind is frozen.
by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? Motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave.
hot and it's too late. We need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now. And no one's talking about how they made us fighting these slaves. And everybody's just walking around, adding the clowns that won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of the
democracy has become an illusion. Global mind control tactics must be stopped. We must unite as one to save your planet. Against us will be destroyed. Those who have achieved an elevated existence, raise your fists.
Oh.